Lawsuit alleges utility company is responsible for deadly McKinney fire in Northern California. PacifiCorp, which is owned by Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway Energy Holding Company, operates an electrical grid across Oregon, Washington, and Northern California.